So the idea behind the project is for the people in Nashville, the community, to come together and give pals a hand cleaning up the rail trail. Because pal adopted the trail and, you know, tries to maintain it, but this is really everybody's trail. Everybody walks up and down it. Everybody's heritage is reflected on these murals along the side. So getting people involved instead of just expecting others to do it for you is kind of the whole idea behind this. It's not necessarily about making places safer or areas of the city that aren't as desirable as others. It's about recognizing this is something we all share, this is something we can all get involved in and, you know, make beautiful. We can use our time to make the place we live nicer. I mean, it's a main thoroughfare for people riding bikes, kids walking to and from school, adults walking to and from work, you know, like myself and other people. A lot of people use this. And then, and this time of year with the fall foliage, there's people coming in from all over the, you know, New England area, walking down this trail, looking at the trees, looking at our murals, and looking at our city.